What's going on, guys? It's Emil here, and today I am bringing you a very special custom track event once again. And I think this is an event that's kind of been meaning to happen for a while, but it just hasn't until now. So essentially, what we've got today are custom tracks with boomers versus zoomers. And essentially, that's exactly what it sounds like. Boomers are those who have been around in the custom track scene significantly longer, or maybe even longer than just all of the zoomers. So the lineups today are myself, Luke, Jax, Mike, Russo X, and Luna. And for the zoomers, we have Frozen, Dacia, Casperinos, Thunder, Pascal, and Mel. And honestly, I think this is going to be a really close match if everything goes correctly. And I really hope that's how it goes. So this is going to be a best of three, this being match one of this series. So I hope you guys enjoy this, and I'll see you guys on the racetracks. One thing I forgot to mention is that I sound a little bit different right now. That's just because it is 6 in the morning and everyone else is asleep. So I kind of have to be a little bit quieter for this match. I think after this match, I'll be able to be a little bit louder. But that just comes down to how everything's going. I think Luke drafted, so I'll let him pass. Oh, I don't think Luke knows car patterns very well. Bomb car. Alright, that's good. Okay, thank you, Luke. Oh, I didn't realize that Mike was in first. Okay, so 1-4 right now is pretty good for us, I think. Especially if I pull an item like that. Alright, Thunder. I can't get away with backing this. Because Jax is right there. Okay, well, that's unfortunate. I can't do anything with this item. That's what sucks. Everyone's getting killed, so that's something to worry about. I could try bombing Frozen, I guess. Oh, I got him. Let's go, dude. That was the plan. This is really good right now. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, Mel dodged Pascal, which is about what you would expect to happen with any shock. And if I resize soon, that's going to be really good for me. I don't know what Pascal has, but Jackson first is really good for us. If I get, oh, rip. That's unfortunate. Casper just slowing his teammate. You can't really do much about that. Oh, okay. And Casper lags the bomb car. Okay, this is bad. So, I need something good here. Not what I had in mind. But it'll suffice. Ah, no. Bill goes around. Crap. I need someone to spam it here if I have a chance. Luke, spam it. Come on. Oh, Bill's gonna take me around this turn. Okay, well, I mean... Oh, what just happened? Oh, no, Mike died on the line. No! Oh, shoot. I think we got good spots, though. Let's go, dude. Let's go. Top 2, 6, 8. Okay. You know, that's about what I would expect from Sherm Ridge, but top 2 is a really good start. That's what we like to see. I'm kind of surprised I made my way up there after blatantly running into everything. So, you know what? That's a good race. That's a good race. Let's keep this type of energy up. Oh boy. Okay, so this can go one of two ways. And when it's Dark Matter Shrine and I'm on Daisy on the far left side of the track, it's probably going to go the other way. So, I'm gonna go for the cut and see if I can make it without getting bumped off. Nice. Oh, Thunder's being slow though, so I have to lose a lot of time there. But that's okay. That's okay. I can probably gain it back. Oh, he's just ahead of me somehow. I don't know where he is. I'm assuming he's just... Oh, that bomb, dude. Wow. I don't know whose bomb that was, but I had to avoid Thunder, so it just ran right into it. But you know, judging by the funky noise that I heard, I will assume that that was, oh my god, Casper. Just taking bodies out here. Oh, what? How am I in, okay, you know what, I'm, shoot. Okay, this is really bad for me. But I'm making that, so that's what matters. I don't know what to do with this. Actually, is that gonna land? It's just off the track. Okay, this is really good for zoomers right now. Because I can't really do much. Who used that? I think that was Russo Shock, and if so, that's really good for us. Because Russo needs to get his way up here. Frozen died. That's really good for us. But zoomers are still top three for now. And the only way we take them out is with a blue. And the chances of that happening, I feel like, are pretty slim. So I kind of have to, like, hold my own up here. Daisy got an item. He got a red. Okay, I'm gonna let him pass. I don't think he's gonna back, so I'm just gonna, like, continue staying in my line. Yeah, he goes for the ramp, so I'm all good to stay in this line. But we can't pull a blue on them. It's kind of the big problem right now. It had to be there. Yeah, good back spam. But Pascal and Frozen are bottom two, so that's really good for me. Oh, this is really good, actually. We're almost all up here. Okay, that's fine. Alright, come on. You gotta use it. Luke. Ah, no shock. That's so unfortunate. Let's go, Luke. Ah, no. Mike got killed again. Ah, man. Alright, I think Zoomers had a really good race there besides bottom three. So, I actually don't know what top spots they got since I wasn't really looking at the mini-map. But I'm assuming they got top two or something. Okay, nice. They got top two, four. But we got 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Wow, that is really good for that check. Let's go, dude. That was actually amazing. Huh. You love to see it, honestly. So that's a really good start for us. That's exactly the type of start that we need. And if we're getting races like that on the Zoomer tracks, then that's really good for us. Oh, shoot. Let's go, dude. GCN Mushroom City. So, about this track, like, I really need the practice here because my teammates for the upcoming season of CTL have been picking this a lot. And it's honestly a really good running track. And I can understand why. It's a lot of fun to drive too, as long as you don't die. And I'm just going to go over here so I can avoid getting hit by anyone. Is it worth it? Oh, that's not what I wanted to happen. I'm going to wait for the box. Okay, that's good. That's not good. Okay. That just went from good to bad really quickly. I'm just gonna be letting Russo sit in the back. Nice, got a TC pass. Oh, we're kind of fighting for our lives back here. But I'm gonna shim around so I don't get killed. I think Pascal had a star. Yeah, Pascal had a star, so that's fine. And this is not good for us right now. Oh, that bomb car. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Okay, I thought Russo was about to star me for a second. That would not have been fun. But I think that's going to help a lot. That's going to help Russo get up there. So I kind of have to be very cautious with how I'm playing right now. If I get bumped around too much, I'm just dead. And I'm not going to bother going for the cut again. Now, I got to be very watchful with how I use my items here. But I think I can get away with doing that. Oh, Luna, please. That's really not what I was hoping for. Okay, Russo's in first, so that's really good. I'm gonna shroom up here. Okay, that's probably gonna carry me to the end. No, oh my god. Ah, shoot. Did I get third or fourth? I actually don't know what spot I got off of that. Ah, no. No, dude, I'm so bad. That's okay. What do we get? 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Okay, that's fine. That's honestly fine. I can live with that because I shouldn't have run into the fib. I should have expected. So I basically goldened up, and if I went wide, I would have kept second, like, guaranteed. So I guess that's my bad there. Something to look out for the rest of this match, I guess. Oh boy. Okay, this is probably the death of me because Ice Peak Mountain, I've never been a fan of it, and I don't know how everyone else feels about it, but I know for a well-known fact that I am not a fan of this track, and my only way of winning it is if everyone else fails. And Mel got BKT here by a pretty sizable amount recently, so I gotta be, like, extra careful about that. Okay, Russo. That better not go for Luke. It hit Luke. Okay. That's not what I wanted. That's unfortunate. I'm gonna go wide, honestly. I think it's worth it, especially with the spots we're in. Give me a star? No, that's not what I wanted at all. Oh, man. Oh, no. This is not what we need. I need better items. Maybe I can get a golden here or something? Oh. Well, I pulled a golden, but it didn't end up help mattering in the end. Actually, is this going to carry me all the way to... I'm hoping we shared that. I think we shared it. Oh my god, what am I doing? What am I doing? I'm doing everything wrong that I can on this track. This is not the move. Daisy had Bill. How did I not get hit? Oh my god, how did I not get hit by any of that? That's honestly unbelievable. Okay, Boomers can manage a good race here. Maybe. Oh, I see a bomb. Good shock by Frozen. And I get a blooper. Oh, no. No, no. Oh, my. I'm so dumb. I'm actually so dumb. No way. That is actually the worst possible thing I could have done. So what do we get? 3, 4, 5, 8, 9, 11. Aw, shoot. That is not the best race, but I think we had a pretty good GP. That was actually not a bad GP. So we got top 2, 7, 8, 10, 12. I think that's probably winning... Or maybe I think we might have lost that by a little bit, but I'm not sure. I don't really care. It's too early in the morning to do mental math, so let's just keep this energy up. All right, GBA Bowser Castle 4. This is a really fun retro, honestly. And in terms of running it, I don't know how I'm gonna do, because starting in first, like all the way on the right side, is a little bit of a disadvantage, and I don't know how to feel about that. Second already passed me. That's kind of unfortunate. Okay, Luna making his way up, though. That's what we like. Okay. I'm gonna try greening Dacia, maybe. Hoping that doesn't bounce back and hit Russo. Oh, hit Pascal. Even better. How did Dacia have a fib? You know what? I'm not even gonna bother questioning it. Okay. I just can't release my mini turbos, like, ever. That's a fine item. Mike? I don't know where people are. That's why this section is so scary. But I can just shroom away from everyone here. Oh, rip Luna. Ooh, that almost worked out really well for him. But I can probably make my way up here. Oh, nice chain wheelie. I think this is honestly a really good area to shroom up on. Okay. Keeping these spots is probably really good for us. Oh, don't even think about it, buddy. Up, rip Frozen. Shoot. How did that pass to me? Oh, that's not what I expected. Who did I pass that to? Wait, who did the TC go to? I'm so lost. I legit have no idea where the TC went. Okay. I guess I'm just kind of have to keep playing like I normally am. Oh. Oh, nice. Russo dodged Luke, I think. I think Luke dodged last frame in a Mega or something. If I saw that right. Please don't land on the Mecha Koopa. Nice. And I have no idea where Dacia actually is. Who's in first? Did Luke make his way to first? Oh, nice. We're top two. If I really want to, I can try slowing with the blue. That's okay. Well, Oh, nice. He killed Batcake with that, too. Only problem now is that it's easier for him to get shock. Oh, wait. Someone DC'd. Oh, and I pulled it in 10th. Easy. Okay, so we're just top 2 right now. I have no idea who DC'd. Oh, Mike DC'd. I just looked at chat for a second to find out who it was. So that's fine, honestly. Didn't really need to worry about that too much. Now I gotta worry about getting starred. Alright, fine by me. I can hold this till the very end, probably. Since we're just top 2. I hope Russo pulls something. Otherwise, I'm getting bat kick out. Let's go. I don't care that two of them dodge, but... Alright, let's go, baby! Let's make the money moves. Ah, okay, 1-4? 1-4-5? Nice. Let's go, dude. Let's go. Ah, shoot, 9-10, though. I guess I could have used that shock a little bit earlier, but I think we're fine. So, Mike DC'd, so I think we're gonna go... 5v6 for this GP, so 1-4-5. Oh no, that's technically bottom 3. I could have been a little bit better, but I think, oh well. I guess I could have waited a little bit on that shock, so I think it would have been a little bit better since if I used it as soon as Russo into a star, that would have been ideal, but I held back a little bit, so I guess we kind of lost spots because of that. Oh nice, rabbit hole, let's go. This is the classic YN slash Daisy track. This is the uniting of all players because, like, I don't know. I feel like this is one of those tracks that's just so universal that's, like, not a retro, you know? Like, people, like, of all, like, what am I trying to say here? No matter when someone came into the custom track scene, I feel like they have to know this track because it's just still so relevant. Fat Cake, please. Okay, I can get away with holding this, I think. I think I can. That's where the problem starts. Shoot. Just getting hit by that, haven't I? Yeah, it's fine. Well, that just ruined all the effectiveness of it, so... I'm gonna have to... Okay, I'm just gonna use it. I'm really upset by that, dude. I really could have done something good with that build, but just because of that... the red... That kind of killed my plans with it. Thanks for the shroom. I'm getting mushroomed really badly. Oh, boy. I've never had that happen to me. I've always wondered what that was like. Oh, I'm in last. Okay, that's good. I'm going to fish for a 10th placer, maybe. Nah, I think Mel's getting it. So, if he's getting it, I don't know what to expect. Maybe a first setter. Hopefully not TSing Russo. Or I can try to star it out of him, like, after the river. I don't know. I think I'll try to star it out of him. That's probably my best play. Ah, I missed. Crap. Yeah, he definitely has it. I don't see what else he could have, honestly. That's really good for him if he does, so then. Nice. Oh, that bill? That bill's doing some type of breakdancing. It's kind of weird, but yeah, that's cool, man. Nice, Luna dodged in Bill. That's so good. Oh, nope, I'm not taking that. Am I getting boxed? I go right through it. Okay, that's fine. Luna made his way to first. That's what matters right now. I think he might be breaking a little bit. No, he didn't have a shroom. But Daisy, wait, what did I just... What did I hit? Ah, Russo's ahead of me. That's unfortunate. Okay, I'm fine staying back here for now. That's not gonna hit, yeah. Oh, that's cute, Pascal, but that ain't how it worked. I'm fine as long as I don't get mushroomed really badly. Oh, boy. I'm just gonna shroom past him here. That's cute, but no. Nice, got him. Ah, shoot, that's bad. I have no idea. Oh, that's thunder. Shoot. I'm gonna hit him for sure. I know that. Nice, that's one. Where did I just hit with that? Where did Jax come from? Ah, the fib. I should have expected that. Oh, that's my bad. Thunder? What you doing, bro? Give me something good. Okay, that's good too. Can I pass someone with it? Nah. But did I beat Frozen? That is the question. Oh, Jax just teleported all the way back up. So I think we actually lost that race, which would actually surprise me because I'm so used to getting really good races on the rabbit hole. Oh, wait, Jax is lagging really badly right now. And we're not able to finish the race because of it. One four, eight, nine. Oh no, that's so bad. Shoot, that's gonna put us down quite a significant amount. I think that DC is definitely gonna kill us. Oh well. Honestly, we could still work with this GP. There's people who are down there with lower points, but we also have people up there with more points. So we're kind of stuck in between on that. So maybe we can like do better, like play more with like the items, then maybe we can get something going on the next tracks. Oh boy. All right, Trick Central. Can't wait. I mean, okay, in all fairness, this is a really cool looking track, but in terms of how it plays, it's literally just Trick Mania. And I don't know how to oh, that's a cool item to pull right away. I'm just gonna take it, honestly. I don't really care too much. Okay, that was a really stupid play by me. Okay. I could have managed that a lot better, but I just didn't. I'm just gonna golden up here, because I don't really have anything better to do. Oh, Jax is lagging so badly right now. Wow. That is actually unbelievable how much he's lagging. Okay. See, I'm fine holding a star, because I know Russo's gonna get it. There's no way he doesn't get it. Not, I'm just going to use it here to catch up, though. Well, that's not what I wanted. But I think it's taking me all the way through. Come on, I can get something good here. I can get another dodge, probably. Okay, another star. That's fine. Now, my best play is definitely just chaining it first hit. Because I feel like Russo is more likely to do that. The pack is really close together. And if I chain a star, like, at first set, I'm gonna be able to take cut, and no one else is gonna be able to. Now, I just gotta watch out for the backspam, because Frozen is more likely to backspam, like, in these spots. Alright, so if Russo uses it here... Nice. I knew he had it. There's no way he didn't have it. Nice. Luke's up here, too. That's what we need. Luna making his way. Top three. Nice, nice. Yeah, playing around the items is so key on this track. Now I just gotta make sure we don't get killed. I'm asking for a lot, but it's really something huge. And I'm not gonna bother low tricking that, so let's just like shroom up there. Luke. Okay, thanks for the free first, bro. Oh, let's go Jax, let's go Jax! I hope he doesn't kill Russo. Oh. Well, that's awkward. Is he getting 10th at least? Ah, rip, that's actually so unfortunate. Okay, so top 3, 6, and then 10. Okay, yeah, Jax is lagging really bad. That's really something else. But we're top 3 for the GP right now. We just gotta find a way to get our others up there and we'll be good for it. So let's see what happens with that. Slot Circuit, huh? Okay, so I'll be honest. I'm not really good at this version of Slot Circuit. Is it really gonna be effective for me? Not really. But since we're top 3, I have people behind me who can carry me through if I just make a mistake. Oh, it is trickable. I didn't even realize that. Okay, Thunder. I knew he was shrooming up and I tried to do something about it, but I just couldn't. Oh, that's upsetting. I'm not sure what's up with Jax right now. Is he gonna DC? Okay, he was typing in chat, but I just missed it. Oh. And that's why you don't look at chat while you're racing, guys. You're gonna end up hitting items. Okay, so that's not gonna be good. We're gonna be down 2 players. Oh, okay. Okay, and I just got a golden up. I guess I gotta focus on getting another top, like, trying to get a top spot this race and for this GP. Ah, Jax is gone. Alright. Alright, so we're 4v6 for two races. That's unfortunate. I really don't know what to expect. So Jax is gonna get, like, nothing for that race. I actually don't know what Mike gets for the GP. I can't see who's in dodges or anything. Oh, wait. Oh, Luna dodged. I'm fine dodging Casper since, like, I just want to get us up there. That's really bad. Nice. Not nice. I'm just going to golden up here since I kind of want to just get myself up there in any way, shape, or form. I'm not really too concerned with, like, you know, holding shock that long. Because we need to have frontal presence. That's really important right now. And I'm so happy it's easier to get a box there. And as I say that, I don't get a box. Funny, isn't it? Oh, that Nana is going to kill somebody. I have a feeling. So, honestly, I can't really do much about that. Can I get a shock in 9th? That's honestly really good, too. I gotta watch out for any dodges being used by the zoomers right now. Because whenever they use... Nice! Let's go, dude. So good. Oh, does Casper have an item? Oh, he did. Okay, that's honestly fine. Ah, I knew he was gonna do something. But, okay, it's good that he avoided it. And I'm better off going for a box. Doing Shroomless right now would be way too risky. Ah, another fib. That's cute. Oh, the red lag's Casper. Ah, I thought Casper would die from that. Come on, are we getting 1-3 at least? Oh, man. Oh, come on. Come on. Luke, Russo, come on. Something. 7-8? 7-8? Nice. Let's go. Okay, so I think we're going to be subbing Jax for this event because his internet is just not being cooperative right now. So I think we're going to try to get someone else going, but and Mike's going to join back, obviously. So that's going to be helpful for us. So let's see what happens with that. Hopefully GP3 goes a lot better and we'll see what happens there. Oh, let's go. GPA Rainbow Road. You love to see it. Okay. In case you guys don't know, I used to be someone who hated this track with a burning passion. But now, it ain't so bad. It isn't like absolute hot garbage anymore. So, I think the updates that were made to this track were so beneficial. Oh my god, how am I not off the track? Oh. Okay, well, that's a setback for the race. Did Luna just fall off? Luna! Okay, well, that's not good. How did I not hit anyone there? Give me a dodge. That's not a dodge. Okay. If Mike and Jax can hold their own up there, good for them. Otherwise, that's not going to be good. Because I just got a really bad start with the TC. And I have to find a way to make my way back up there. And if Dacia keeps holding a banana in 7th, that ain't gonna help. Okay, nice. I'm just gonna take this little shortcut here. Try not to die with everyone around me. Oh, someone is off. Never mind, no one's off. Nice, got a draft there. I'm gonna go around for a box since I really want something here. Nice, perfect. Could not have asked for a better item. Now who's in last? Oh, I think we might get a TS. Are we getting one? Nice. Let's go, baby. That is what we need. Mike better let me go, dude. Mike better let me go. This is just my win in a nutshell, dude. Oh, it's so good. I'm just gonna wait for a blue. That's all I can do. Because if anything happens before that, which I doubt it will, that's all I have to worry about. So as long as I hold this golden, I'm sitting in the golden the golden spot. Nah, I'm sitting in the throne spot. So let's just hope that I can hold this. Because if I can't hold this, that is actually just sad. But I think I should be good. But I'm worried I might get TS'd. I like how I just held this. Am I getting TS'd? I don't think I am. I think Russo has it. So I'm just gonna golden up. They can throw blue. And if we keep these spots, that is solid. Wait, did Russo not have it? Oh no, Russo did have it. No! I think Luke got shocked out of his dodge. And because of that, I think we just lost a spot there. But I think we still got 1, 4, 5. Yeah, 1, 4, 5, 7, 10, 11. Okay, so 10, 11 instead of last is really good for us. And that's exactly what we need. So I think we're up a pretty decent amount now. If we hold that, good on us. If we don't hold that, well, whatever. Let's just keep this going. Red loop, baby. Yes, I can't believe it actually picked it. Oh, that's so dumb. I can't believe it actually picked this. I love it. Now, as long as I don't fail, I think we're chilling. And that's asking for a lot with me. Because usually it's impossible for me to hold first. That's a good one, but you're not going to get me out of first that easily. Nice. So far, so good. That's exactly what we like to see on Red Loop. And holding this is just key. Oh, you thought, bro. Am I making it in time? Oh, I have to slow down. I think that's fine, though. Shoot, ran into the fire. So did Thunder. No, I ran into another one. Okay, that's unfortunate. Oh my gosh, they pulled everything they needed right there. I'm not pulling the right items, but we're literally just 3, 4, 5, 6 right now. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Oh. And then shock. Okay. I think we only used that. Okay, I don't know why they used that. I think they just used it because someone was in a dodge. Oh, that's not a good item. But we can make something happen still. It's only lap 4. We have a whole lap to make a comeback on that top 2. But if I keep pulling shrooms, that's not necessarily helpful. Now, how far is that build taking him? Jeez. Ah, I thought I could make that. Sorry, Jax, but I gotta bomb him. Oh, he made it through. Oh, hello. Let's go, Jax. Let's go, Jax. Mike, don't play risky. Let's go. Let's go. I think that's a winning race. I'm pretty sure that's a winning race. I can't believe I choked first, though, and that I ran into a fire bar. We're not going to talk about that. We're just not going to talk about that. At least they got 9, 10, 11. That is honestly a huge relief. You love to see it. Oh, well. Let's just finish off the GP really strongly, and then I think we'll be guaranteed a really, really good GP and probably the win for the first match. Oh, yes, baby. Let's go. We're on a play pipeline. This version is so good, dude. I love this version of the track. Yes. Alrighty. Oh, man. I can't believe it actually picked it. I'm going to go for this box. Nice. Oh, my God. No, there's no way. Oh, come on. I asked for too much. I was about to say, in a perfect what? Okay, Russo. In a perfect world, I'm able to shroom up at the end. I really, really hope I'm not asking for too much. I think we're going to be able to do it. But is it going to benefit me much? I don't know if it's going to benefit me that much. It'll get me up there for sure. Will it be enough? Oh, I think Frozen might try to back me here. I'm not gonna try the BKT strat with the fancy tricking and all that. Ah, he had a Sherman second. Knew it. I knew there was something up when he wasn't backing me. Nice, got all the tricks. Is he gonna get no, that would be stupid to shock here. Ah. Oh, he's wide. Let's go. That is what we like, baby. Gotta know the difference between the cutouts and the actual. Oh my god, what am I doing? Okay. This is really good for me right now. If I can hold this, I think we win the race. Once again, I'm asking for a lot. But I think it can happen. Ah, I thought I could hit him there. I'm putting a lot of faith in my backswim, and I got two people with that. Oh, no. No, no, there's no way they have it. No, they had it. Oh, go Jax. No, 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 I'm getting first. No, Jax. No, no, no. Jax, no. Jax, no way. That went from one of the best possible scenarios to the worst possible scenario fast. Jax just went from second to 11th. Jeez. Oh my gosh. This just got a lot closer than it needs to be. It's going to come down to the last race, I think. Because I think Zoomers are up quite a decent amount on us this GP. Oh no. Oh no. Skygrove, why? This track is a pain. And I can't see anything right now. It's just fog. Oh, never mind. We're through the fog. I really wish I knew where people were. It's just impossible to tell. Oh, Mike's going for shock. Yeah, we have to fish for shock this race. Am I living? I am, actually. Wow, surprising. Let's go. Got Pascal. That's exactly what we want. Russo got killed by the thing. Frozen failed cut. That's jackpot. It's jackpot. Let's go. I think he made it in eventually. All right. If we hold these spots, we're literally just suited to win this. We're top four. Oh, this is too good. If Mel pulled shock in 11th, we're dead. But I have faith. Oh god, okay. Nice, nice. Luna made it. Ah, Jax didn't make it. No. Okay, this is the start of the revolution of the boomers for this race. Are all three of them taking cut? Nope. Just Frozen. Okay, Frozen made it. Thunder failed it. Nice. Did Russo make it? Nice. Okay, Thunder is just out of this, I think. Pascal's gone. I don't know who has shock, but I'm going to go around this lap. I don't have any reason to go for it. It may be faster, but I doubt it's worth it now. Even if Mike has it, I don't think it's worth. Nice, he killed Luna. Am I just hitting a mushroom? I am. All right, that's fine. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. They're on a path for a good race. Resize me now. All right, let's go. Casper spamming greens. I don't think it's enough. Top two. Come on, what else are we getting? Oh, no. Russo, Jax got killed. Come on, Jax, Russo, both of them. 5-6? Maybe? 6-7? Oh, no. I don't know how good that race was. I just know that we got top two and 6-7. Was it enough, though? Even with a 51-point GP, was it enough? I have no idea. I think that's a win. We'll find out momentarily. And when we find out, I will let you guys know. Okay. So, guys, I just looked at the table. We won by two. We actually just won by 2 points. That's unbelievable. The table's up on the screen. You'll see that right there. But yeah, that is the result for match one. And since this is a best of three, we are going to be going on to match two now. And I honestly, I don't know what to expect out of it. Are Zoomers going to make a comeback? Are Boomers going to take this thing 2-0? Only way to find out is to tune in to the next video. So, I'll see you guys in that match.